working her way over to us now is the new Miss Universe. Her name is Estefania Fernandez. She represents Venezuela, and she was crowned on Sunday, beating out beautiful women from more than 80 countries all around the world. This is the second year in a row that Miss Venezuela has won the pageant and the sixth title for the country overall. And Miss Universe Estefania Fernandez is here along with her translator Tom Reyes. Good morning to both of you, and congratulations to you.
Thank you.
So what I'm wondering is, you know, when you knew that Miss Venezuela won last year, did you think that your chances were decreased this year? And so, what was your reaction?
¿Pensaste que Miss Venezuela ganó el año pasado? ¿Pensaste que este año tus oportunidades iban a ser menores?
Era un reto difícil, pero no imposible, y me encanta que me reten en la vida.
It was a difficult challenge, but she never felt it was impossible, and she loves a good challenge.
This was your first time. And now this is your first time in New York City. Seeing the city for the first time and meeting Donald Trump. Which was more imposing, the skyscrapers or Donald Trump's hair?
¿Es tu primera vez en Nueva York? ¿Qué fue más imponente, los rascacielos o el pelo de Donald Trump? El cabello de Donald Trump.
Los rascacielos, ¿cómo habéis visto tantos edificios tan grandes y tan juntos? ¿Primera vez?
It's our first time in New York City. She had never seen such skyscrapers and all.
And she's not going to add, but she's never seen
what about the hair?
Right. And what would you like to do as Miss Universe? What's your platform?
¿Qué quisieras hacer como Miss Universe?
Bueno, gracias. Le doy las gracias a la organización Miss Universo y a Donald Trump por permitirme darme la oportunidad.
She wants to thank the Miss Universe organization and Mr. Donald Trump, of course.
De trabajar con instituciones como el SIDA. Ayer estuve hablando.
I shall be working for HIV/AIDS.
Oh,
for
fantastic.
A year.
Y voy a trabajar con el SIDA y tengo la oportunidad de hablarle a todas las mujeres jóvenes del mundo.
And meet young women around the world.
Fantastic.
Wonderful.
Very fantastic. But you know, right now you need to teach us how to go. Brrr, you twirl.
Nos vas a enseñar a hacer la. And coming up, we still have today's kitchen where it's all about the shrimp.